Hello everyone, Cloud7 here. Welcome back to Mega Man X 2. Last time we got started with it. We got started with the game. We beat the first four bosses and acquired the first of all three of Zero's body parts. So this time, we're going to be finishing up with that by tackling the other four bosses and gaining Zero's other two body parts. But first, we're going to get some items. There's the hard tank. Oh, come on! That was my fault. Oh yes, made it that time. Right. What? Hello? Hello? Excuse me? Thank you. Yes! Yes! Got it! Now I can get a game over. Got it! Yes! First try, too! Oh, yes. Wait a second. I forget I already killed Little Gator! Oh no! Well, gotta commit! Game over! Ugh. I forgot I killed Whale Gator, oh my goodness. This. Sorry, there was a hair in my mouth. Alright. Robot scratch. If it's Surge, then this whole stage is going to be with Rookie Hunter mode, because I also want to get that achievement for letting Morph Moth do his whole thing, his metamorphosis thing, his transformation. Now I don't have to worry about not getting the achievement for beating the game without Rookie Hunter mode, because I already did that. Surge! Yes! Can you stop hopping around, please? Thank you.
just do nothing. Come on! Yeah, I'm just doing nothing. I'm just putting the controller down. For the most part. Oh, here we go! Bingo! You get scrap shoot. I was too late with the dashing. Come on, man. Yes, made it that time. Oh well. Yeah, I made it. There we go. Magnet mine. Alright. Excuse me, what? What? There has to be some mistake here. Do not tell me that Agile just left the... Do not... It better not be the case, or I'm gonna be so mad. Are you kidding me?
I gotta restart then.
See you later.